UN has to take a very strong stance in defense of its own principles of the UN Charter, because what Russia did to Ukraine is an attack on the UN foundations, on the foundations of our cooperation.